woman that you're about to hear can rightfully lay claim to being the person who changed the face of luxury retail. When Natalie Massenet first told me about her plans to start an online site to sell fashion, I remember being interested in the way you are when people tell you kind of fantastical ideas, but I thought that is never going to happen. She was a dreamer. How wrong could I be? Instead, it turns out that she's one of the great visionaries. And Net-a-Porter, the site, is now 13 years old and was bought by Richemont in 2010 for £350 million. Not content with creating a business that employs more than 2,500 people worldwide, with an audience of 5 million monthly visitors, Natalie this year has become chair of the British Fashion Council, where her vision for London Fashion Week includes, among other things, I'm pleased to say, lots more parties. To talk about her journey and share with us a live Instagram biography, which you can follow on Nataforte underlined my story so far. Trust Natalie to have a name that she can even use in her branding. Please welcome Natalie Massenet.